Hello, good morning. Please, today we are here to show you how you can mix your grass with your feed. That's if you don't have enough grass in times of dry season or something like that. So here you can see I have my water and I have my feed. My feed. In fact, my rabbits are many, so the feed is bunch. Okay, you actually have to make a brine solution. Well, let me see a brine. So you put the salt into the water, you stir for some minutes. Already added some salt, so this is just an additional one. So this is my grass. Normally, you have to chop your grass. You have to chop your grass. So all these are chopped grass. I'm putting them into my water. Okay. And mix your grass. You have to allow the salt. It gives the grass and also the mixture I'm about to do taste. Okay. So I'm adding some more water because it might be too salty. Okay. So this is my grass. Fine. Now I'm going to take my grass and put it into the bucket. It can be any container though. Okay. And this water can pour. Now this is my feet. I'm pouring the feet here. Okay. There's any feet, there's not any mixture, it's raw feet. Okay. So now my chopped grass. I can add the chopped grass. Actually, when you're adding, you can be stirring. When you're adding, you can be stirring. The grass is too choked up in the feed, you will know, so you can be monitoring how you want it. Normally the animals want a feel of the grass and the feed, but they can't ask you, can they? No. So we'll mix. Already the grass is wet, so okay, add some small water in the last portion of the grass. Okay, and we mix. Okay, now your grass, or let me say your feed, is supposed to be something you can hold. So you can see that the feed is coming around. Something you can hold, but I have some of the feed which is still okay. Let me add some water. Okay. So I think. So this is how your feed looks. Easy to press and easy for them to take in. Okay. Thank you very much. Don't forget to subscribe.